I'm running for state police because I'm tough. Now I'm better than other candidates because I grew up in a tough part of the city. I know what it's like to be roughhouse all the time, so if you want to keep safe, vote for me. I'm better than other candidates because I'm honest and trustworthy. So if you want to be safe, vote for Dallas Winston. If you don't, vote for someone else.
I'm definitely going to vote for Dallas Winston because there are a lot of gangs that bully me all the time. I think Dallas has got his word on it.
Treasure, you should vote for me because you need someone dependable. And every month you get $5 back just for making me your treasurer.
Hi, my name is Derry Curtis, and I grew up in Fort Recovery. And while I was growing up, I wanted to be mayor. And now that I can become mayor, I need you to help me achieve my dream. If you vote for me, I will give schools money, clean up the town, and make you feel safe at home. If you vote for me, I guarantee you will not regret it.
I like how everyone does
it. Hi, I'm Johnny Cade, and I'm running for mayor of this fine town. And I'm not the only one running. My opponent is Pony Boy Curtis. There's many similarities about me and Pony Boy, except that he smokes, he drinks, and he bets all his money. And do you want the man who handles your money, your taxes, do you want him to be betting all your taxes on the horses? I don't think so.
Vote for Johnny today.
I'm Soda Pop Curtis, and I want your vote to become a mayor.
I know how you feel. Judges always blame you, telling you what to do, but I ain't like that.
Soda, soda, soda.
I love these kind of voters. Here's one right now.
Like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna vote for soda, and I bet you will too. Everybody votes for soda, so see you in the election room.
So, vote for me and I'll listen to everything you have to say. Being the middle one of my family, I know how to settle any problems you have.
That's right. He's amazing.
So, vote for me and I'll listen to, and there won't be any problems.
Hi, my name is Derek Curtis, and I would like you to vote for me as governor of Ohio. I'm used to being under stress. I take care of my two younger brothers. I remind them every chance I get that we live in a beautiful country and that we should never, ever take our freedom for granted. Now, my opponent, Arnold Popperfitz, you might have heard of him, you might not. But the next time you look at the governor's picture on the wall, would you like to see this? Arnold Popperfitz, or this, Derek Curtis. Think about that. Now, vote for me as governor of Ohio. And last but not least, thank you.
Over the years, gang violence has lessened, but still, there is no guarantee for being harmed by gangs. From my experience, it can happen any day. As your state governor, I'd help fight for reasonable gas prices and help prevent gang violence. Don't be fooled. Gas prices can be controlled. I have the answers. Ohio's at its best with me as state governor. Soda. Pops, your state conflicts. Electing me, you'll be driving all day for inexpensive prices. Safe. Vote soda. Vote now. Vote today, dude.
Vote for Pony Boy Curtis for president.
He is the candidate to vote for because he knows how to make the United States a better place. He will listen to the people.
He knows how to make the United States a better place because he has been through it all.
He has had to run away to a church and live there for a while because his friend killed a soj.
He has been in many fights between Greases and the Sojas, so he knows how each side to behave.
If you don't vote for Pony Boy Curtis, these are some things that could happen. Less security around town.
Also, your taxes may go up.
If you do vote for Pony Boy Curtis, there will be more animal protection
and better security around town.
You should vote for Pony Boy Curtis.
Drugs, drinking, and gangs, a huge overall problem. Coming up,
Let's see who Curtis's opponent is. I'm Jimmy Black, reporting for News Center 7. Remember, I'm an ordinary person just like you, so vote for me on November 8th. Back to you, Rich.
Hi, I am Hillary Clinton, and please welcome to the political talk show. Please welcome Derek Curtis. He's running for mayor.
Thank you for having me on the show today.
No problem. Well, I have some questions for you.
Okay.
Why do you think you'd be able to run for mayor?
I think I'd be able to run for mayor because I'm good at taking charge, and I think I'd be a good leader.
How are you going to make yourself a good mayor?
I'd make myself a good mayor by listening to other people's ideas and using them.
What are you going to do to help the citizens?
I will help the citizens by building retirement homes and homeless shelters.
Vote for Derek Curtis if you think you'd be able to run for mayor. I would.
Good morning, New York City. I'm Tana Hart, and today we'll have Derek Curtis come in. He's running for President of the United States.
Good morning, American citizens.
So why do you think you'll make a good president, Mr. Curtis?
Well, I'm guaranteeing that the gas prices will go down 50% where they are now, taxes will lower, and part of the taxes will be used to stop an abortion to human cruelty. Well, anyways, smoking is publicly banned, and I promise your lives will be 100 times more awesome if it's me, Derek Curtis, and not Hillary Clinton. Oh, I have a meeting in Philadelphia, so remember to mark your ballots for Derek Curtis tomorrow for president.
We took a poll and 100 people took it, and 75 said they would vote for Derek Curtis to be president of the United States. So remember to vote tomorrow, and this is all for Good Morning New York City. Have a happy morning.
I'm Cherry Dallas.
And I'm Cherry Spenmasha, and we'd like you to vote for Chair and President on election.
As your president, I'll try to build harmony for today's team.
Cherry is not a person who judges you by your appearance, but by your actions and how you handle them.
Also, I do not judge you by your wealth, and will try to create as many homeless shelters as possible.
She will make your opinion count, and she believes you have the right to speak.
So, if you want to have harmony,
shelter,
and have your opinions be heard,
then Cherry is right for you.
Keep money to save for special causes like your health and safety. As your mayor, I would try to do what you ask.
Vote for Soda Pop, he's the best. Vote for Soda Pop, and he'll be the rest.
Vote for me for your town mayor. Thank you.
Remember to put the check in the box by the name Soda Pop.
Britney Spears a singer?
Yep,
I sure am.
What are you doing here?
My My daughter goes to school here at Fort Recovery, so I thought that I should take some time and vote.
I don't know who should I vote for. Who are you voting for?
I think I'm going to go with Jerry Valens.
That is such a good idea. I mean, like, she's so cool. I think I should vote for her too. Thanks so much.
No problem. That's what my intelligence is for.
I can't believe I just met a famous singer.
Every time everybody meets me, nobody can believe that they just met me.
Because he will make a big difference.
Me neither.
Vote Pony Boy.
And you won't regret it.
So pick up your phone and call to vote for Pony Boy. We will be here all day, 24 hours. Pony Boy wants you to vote for Pony Boy.
Are you tired of my tax prices?
Yes.
Yeah.
Voting for me because they know I am loyal and true to our community.
Yes, it is. So vote for me, mayor of our community. I will make Fort Recovery a better place to live. Questions or comments, call 1-800-VOTE-PONY or go to www.ponyandboy.com.
My name is Ron James and I play for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Derek Curtis is a good friend of mine, and since he never got to play sports in a pro league like me, he wants to become mayor of Fort Recovery. Derek Curtis is a family man who has a wife and two kids, who are great by the way. Derek is currently an employee of mine working as my agent. He is 32 years old and wants to fulfill his dream as become mayor of the good old town of Fort Recovery. He has been a citizen of Fort Recovery all his life and knows that Fort Recovery needs to be there in the community. Derek Curtis has promised to clean up all public restrooms and remodel them for more space. He has promised to have more local cleanup days and Derek Curtis. Derek Curtis can only do this if you vote for him, so do it. Rumor has it that everyone is voting for Derek Curtis, and you should too. Go Cavs.
Welcome to the Friday Night News. I am Nick Gover. Today's top story is the worst traffic jam in history. Let's go to a clip made 5 days ago. As you can see that there's about a 20 car pile up and there's a big semi truck coming towards me. This is extremely horrifying, November 3rd, 2007. We'd like to black out. If you don't want this to happen, then vote for Johnny K for president.
The 60-second update. I am Jerry Wood. I am running for mayor of Tulsa, Oklahoma. These are the top 5 reasons why you should vote for me. 1. I will prevent people from getting into trouble. 2. I will fund more protection to the city like firemen and police officers so no one gets into trouble. 3. The city would have more funding for everyone to go to school so they get an education and succeed in life. 4. I would not have people being judged by the way they are. 5. There would be more places to let adults pick their kids while they go out so the kids will not get into trouble. And 5 reasons why Pony Boy should not be a good mayor was 1. His friend was with him when he killed someone. He smokes. That's against the law. He gets into trouble with his friends. He ran from the law. And he is not a good example to citizens in this town. So ask yourself, who would you vote for? Please vote in the 2007 debate. This has been a 60-second update brought to you by Jerry Wood. This is a paid advertisement for the Jerry Wood Foundation Premier. How did that sound?
Vote for their city council president. Mr. and Mrs. Smith say that he's the man for the job. He will fix anything that's broken and help your needs.
I'll pick up all the garbage as soon as I can, and I'll fix roads and all broken bridges, and I'll try to lower taxes and gas prices.
Remember to go vote on their day. You're supposed to.
On election day, hope I get your vote. And I can't wait to see the results.
Remember, vote for Derry.
How y'all doing? Vote for Derry and you'll be protected and loved by me and Derry. Derry would be the best sheriff because he will protect everyone.
Vote for Derry and all your dreams will come true and you'll be watched over.
Vote for Derry.
Hi, I am the campaign manager for Pony Boy Curtis. We're here at the Curtis' house, and here is Pony Boy campaigning for mayor.
Hi, I'm Pony Boy Curtis. I'm campaigning for mayor. Although I have been in some trouble lately, I believe I have the smarts and knowledge to be mayor of the town. I'm not so much a greaser anymore. I'm more independent, and I love to read about the town. I will change the fact that there are slides the greaser and serve so we all be equal, and we will all be able to live a safe life. So vote for me, and we'll be safe. And
thank you for listening to our message, and please vote for Pony Boy Curtis. Thanks.
Are we rolling?
No, we're rolling. Just forgot to count down.
Oh, well, my name is Soap Pop Curtis, and I'm running for president. And first of all, I came up with a catchy slogan. If you're not voting for me, you're voting for the wrong person. And I think that's good without being rubbed in people's faces.
And,
well, I want to stop some of the bad stuff that's happening in America, and that's why you should vote for me. Like global warming. It's becoming a real big problem right now, and everybody knows about it. So if you vote for me, you're running for the ice caps not melting.
He also wants to help stop gang violence and the war on Iraq. I think he'd definitely be a good president for the United States.
Thank you. And I hope my friends will vote for me too.
Don't you want to help stop pollution and Child Separation Service Foundation?
Well, yeah. Yeah, I want to stop pollution because it's hurting our human growth and our ecosystem. It's in about 300 years that our atmosphere will fall apart and everyone will suffocate and die. And I want to raise money for CSSF because I was almost separated from my brothers, Pony Boy and Derry, for reasons I don't want to talk about. And they had me help, so I wanted to pay them back.
Time's up. Thanks for watching. And
remember, if you're not voting for me, you're voting for the wrong person. Thank you for your time.
I think
whatever. Sit. I am Pony Boy Curtis and I approve. Soda Pop Curtis and I approve of this
message. And I am the manager of Derek Curtis. I want to welcome you, your next mayor, Derek Curtis.
Hello, I'm Derek Curtis.
be your next mayor for the next 2 years. So, Mary, as your next mayor, what will you be doing to help our community?
As your next mayor, I'm willing to build new sidewalks and provide art and computer supplies for school.
Will you be doing anything to our new pool?
Oh yes. I will, as you do, Mayor, I will hire new workers to build a bigger and better pool and put in a hot tub along with slides and diving boards.
As you have it, folks, our next mayor to become Derry Curtis.
So remember, vote for me and there will be a solution for all your problems. Bye.
For those of you who don't know me, my name is Derry.
And I'm his campaign manager, John Kay.
I want to be sheriff for this town, but that's up to you. I support your opinion 100%.
If you vote for him, you can have 100% guaranteed safety all the time.
I will guarantee your safety.
That's what I just said, Derry.
Oh, that's what you was talking about.
Yeah. Anyway, make a good choice and vote for him.
I will surely be the best town sheriff.
Hi, I'm Pony Boy Curtis, and I'm running for student council president.
If you pick Pony Boy Curtis, you will have more
pep rallies, learning would be fun, and there would be more outside activities, such as dances and etc.
Also more time for socializing with friends about homework and other stuff.
In Pony Boy's prep, he has learned how he wants to be treated, and he went to school like most other kids. And here is the story.
When I was a young boy, I went to school like most kids, and I found school to be boring. So, I thought I found myself going to Friday night games, and I'm sharing with my friends on our team, and I thought we could have more prep rallies and things like that to get everybody pumped.
So if you vote for Pony Boy Curtis, like all the other millions of people out there, you will be very, very smart.
Like me.
So vote for Pony Boy Curtis as student council president.
So to Papa Curtis, and I approve this message.
So you're running for mayor?
Yes, I think I've got a pretty good chance. I hope the town will vote for me.
What makes you so sure the town will vote for you?
Well, I've been living here my whole life, and I know a little bit about the town.
Will you change any part of the town?
Yes, I will plant all new grass in all the parks and put new flowers by the fountains.
So will you try to stop gang violence?
Yes. I just hate it when people fight.
Will you try to stop rumbles and other gang violence?
Yes, I will have plenty of cops on patrol and around the areas to stop violence.
I know who I'm voting for. What about you?
Soda Pop Curtis for mayor.
Hello from 67 News. I'm interviewing John to be elected president.
I know you've been thinking of voting, but you should vote for me, Johnny.
Why should I vote for you?
Because I've been through a lot. My greatest friend has just died recently.
That sounds horrible.
I know, but if I get elected, my friend would be really proud.
I'm sorry for your loss. But you got my vote. You've been through a lot.
I have many other things like
kind and thoughtful and not smart.
Well, they got my vote. Do you have everyone else's?
I think I have everybody else's vote now. And remember, if you don't have my vote, you have the wrong vote.
Well, this is it for 67 News. This is Marshall Hall checking out. Back to you, Bob.
Hi, my name is Derek Curtis, and I approve this message.
Derek Curtis is a young New York citizen from New York. We only get one run through, right? I can't do this.
Okay. Hi, my name is Derek Curtis, and I approve this message.
Derek Curtis is a loyal citizen from New York City. He is a young, mature, responsible adult. He watches over his brothers also working two jobs while he's at it. The top five reasons why you should vote for Derek Curtis. He helps his brothers get through school. He knows that education is number one. He would make the world a better. He was the only one who would watch his brothers. He will always be there for you.
My car wrench was not good for president because he always gets in trouble with the law.
Remember, vote for Derek Curtis and it's a vote for you.
I'm Derek Curtis. Please elect me to the governor of the great state of New York.
Why should I elect you governor in the election?
I will do good things for New York.
Like what kind of things?
I'll protect it and make sure that we all have equal rights. I will also remind you that violence is not the answer, so I will put an end to gang wars and crumbles.
Why would you do these things for us?
I'm a nice person, and I love New York. New York is my home.
I think I will vote for you in the election.
Well, if you do, New York will be better than all the other states. And remember, I'm an ordinary person just like you, so please elect me to the governor.